I can't stand a grown man to cry.
I'm sorry, Lou. Things just haven't been going for me well lately. I'm at a dead end. I don't know who I am or what I'm all about. I don't know how I fit in the whole scheme of things.
What the hell are you talking about?
My whole life. I'm 35 years old and I have no marketable skills. I've been in that job for 13 years, and after they fire me, I don't know what I can do. I'm at a dead end. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my life. Man, I don't even know how to look for a job.
Is everything okay over here?
Beautiful, darling. Listen, how about bringing me another Tuggerito and a gin and tonic with a twist?
Whatever you say, Captain.
Swell.
Captain?
Well, Lou is known as Captain of Pleasure around here.
I know I'll have to get some kind of a job soon. Oh, man. I don't want to work at McDonald's.
McDonald's? I haven't had a Big Mac in a long time.
Would you like some fries with that?
Yeah, and a super-duper chocolate shake to go with it.
Oh, God. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Onion rings. Does McDonald's have onion rings? Thank you, my dear. You're a peach.
Finished with this?
Yes.
I mean...
nectar from the gods.
What's it all about, Lou? I mean, what is the point of it all?
Hell, I don't know.
Is this all there is? This vicious rat race to make a buck? I've been in that for years. I can't seem to get anywhere.
Quit your whining. I've been out of work for years, and I live like a king.
How do you do it?
Credit, my boy. I got credit cards coming out of my wazoo.
But how do you stay out of debt?
Who's out of debt? I'm up to my navel in debt. But who's gonna live like a pauper? These jerks keep sending me credit cards day after day. So, I'm gonna use them. Life's too short. Tomorrow I might be talking to St. Peter. So today, it's Miller time. Hallelujah.
Gee, I don't know,
I'm telling you, kid, with credit like this, I can live like a sheik. Man, I'm flat broke, and yet I got $1 jillion worth of credit. If I want to go to Vegas or Miami, I just charge it. Go, man, go. Play now and pay later. That's the way it is.
I could never do something like that. I mean...
You know what your trouble is? You think too small. You would know a good time for bitching a tuchus.
Well, I'm just not extravagant like you.
Look, Mr. Magoo, there's a whole world out there waiting to be plucked by schmucks like you. Life's a cabaret, you little dope. And you don't even know enough to get out of the toilet.
Yeah, you're right.
Of course I'm right. Let's look at your lifestyle. What kind of food do you eat?
Well, peanut butter and pot roast and shredded wheat.
Boring. Now me, I had sushi on Tuesday, shish kebab last night, and tonight I'm having a caviar pizza. Man, you haven't lived till you're down to caviar pizza.
Yum.
Now I know how to treat myself. What about traveling? Have you ever been out of this two-bit town?
Once I went with my folks to Cheyenne.
Cheyenne. You ever been to Las Vegas?
No.
My favorite party town, Las Vegas, Nevada. Panacea of pleasure. A real delight.
Garden in the desert. Playground of the stars. Giants like Telly, Sammy, Frank, and Wayne. Lovely desert vixens everywhere. Caesars, the Sahara, the Drop.
I'm telling you, I absolutely queen.
every time I go to that gluttonous paradise.
Now this is the good life.
Weather-wise, wow. It's such a lovely day. Just say those words, we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly, we'll fly.
Those Vegas women just flock to me when they see me. I must look like some rich tycoon with money to burn.
Of course, I always lose my shit at the slot machines. But I have a ball. That's the point. Come on, let's get out of here. I want to show you something. Don't worry, this guy and I go way back. He can trust me.
You know, Lou, everything used to be so easy, but lately I can't seem to make sense out of anything.
Science! In this chaos, nothing makes sense in this mixed up world.
In Ireland, voice and hike the mission!
Do you begin to stop and try to do this to us, brother?
On wieder ruf ich! Erbarmungslos!
Let me tell you something, kid. The way things are today, it won't be long before the jig's up. The world's going down the toilet and fast. Look at Wall Street. Look at the Roskies. Look at that crazy bastard Gaddafi. You and me and our pitiful problems don't mean nothing in the big picture. They're meaningless, you understand?
Yeah, I guess so.
I guarantee you the whole world is crazy. Nutso. Absolutely out of their minds. Wacko. People know the end is near and they're living it up.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying you gotta get crazy too. Live it up. Get with it. Say, you don't have much of a nightlife, do you?
Nightlife? What's that?
This, my friend, is nightlife.
Kind.
Still,